The VMHD16 is a 16-channel CCTV video multiplexer that supports analog and HD over coax type security cameras. All 16 BNC inputs can accept video from analog, AHD, HD-TVI, and HDCVI security cameras. This configuration screen lets users select the camera type of each channel and also whether the cameras are NTSC or PAL format. During this video demo, I am controlling the multiplexer with this wireless remote control that is included. Using the remote, I select the four-camera quad view. I can cycle between cameras 1 through 4, 5 through 8, and so on by clicking the quad view button multiple times. Next, I select the 9-camera view. I can switch the view between cameras 1 through 9 and 8 through 16 by clicking on the 9-camera view button multiple times. Next, I use the numbered buttons on the remote control to select the single camera full screen view for any camera. Here I press 1, then 2, then 3, so on and so forth. Next, I select the picture-in-picture mode, which displays one camera full screen and another much smaller in the lower right. I can change which cameras are displayed in PIP mode from this screen. This configuration screen also lets me select which security cameras are displayed in two-camera mode. You can see that when I exit the menu system, the settings are saved and the full screen camera view is changed to camera number 3. Next, I press the mode button to switch to this alternate 4-camera view. I press the mode button again to switch to the dual camera vertical screen. I press mode again to switch to dual camera horizontal view. And again to switch to the 3-camera view. Then the 6-camera view. And one more time to switch back to picture-in-picture mode. Next, I am going to enable the auto-sequence mode. Auto-sequence displays a full-screen single-camera view and rotates the video display automatically from one camera to the next. The hold time can be adjusted for each camera on this settings screen. Each camera can be held for a different number of seconds. On the image settings screen, users can adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation, and hue of each camera. This is also where each camera can be given a display title. Here is the front and rear view of the VMHD16's 1U rack mount case. The rack mount hardware is included. In addition to the wireless remote control, this multiplexer can be controlled using the buttons on the front of the case. On the back of the device, you can see the 16 BNC video inputs and 16 BNC loop outputs. The loop outputs allow you to optionally send each video signal to a second device, such as a DVR or monitor. Full 1080p resolution is supported by both the HDMI and VGA video outputs. There is an analog BNC video output also. To learn more, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/HD16. Thank you for watching.